I am full of Disney tips and tricks, but I have one piece of advice for cruising, and that's to not feel pressure to get off at every single port. In July on the Disney Dream, I chose to skip Cozumel and took whatever money I would have spent off the ship and treated myself to a massage. It was a fantastic decision, not only because the massage was fantastic, but I got to experience a practically empty cruise ship. No waits, no crowds. It was the perfect day to just relax and take it all in.